Hey guys, it's Twilight Girl School XXL, and today I got a new Briar, and I am so proud of her, and I love her so much. Okay, can you guys guess? I don't think so. Here she is. It's America's Heartland. I am like, oh my gosh, I'm so happy to be the proud owner of her. I mean, look at her, she is gorgeous. Gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. I love her so much. She just came in yesterday. I've been like, and she is glossy, and I'm like so proud of her. And she's like adorable. And that you can see that it says Ryerfest 2007, and I'm like in love with her. She is like mint, except for the slightest tear up. Slightest right there. The slightest. And I'm going to fix that up. And this two slightest little maintenance. So I'm going to fix those up too. And then slight ear up. But like, there's absolutely like nothing on there though. Okay. Yeah. So that's her. And like, I'm like, what? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm like so mad now. Look at her nuzzle. She's got a scratch on her nuzzle, and the people never told me about it. I am like so bummed right now. Like, so bummed. Can't even imagine. I'm so bummed. Okay, well I got her really cheap. I got her for $75 on eBay, which I'm pretty sure is a very good price. And just, yeah. Like, she's really cute. She's got like, a striped tooth. And then her back leg is crossed. So is her front leg. Oh, how cute is this, that fish? Wow. She's so cute. And then her stand is see-through. Kind of see-through. And it's really cool. And it's not breakable, I'm pretty sure. Look her in there. And she's gorgeous. I love her. This is Twilight Girl School XXL with her new friend.